Welcome to the Dufftown College Cooking Show. This is my assistant AJ and Regina. Today we're making jam drop biscuits. So our first step is going to be preheat the oven to 180 degrees Celsius. So to do that, fan bake and then 180 degrees. Next step, I'm going to beat my butter with half a cup of sugar with electric beaters until that's light and creamy. So I've cut that up into small cubes so it blends up easier, and this is called creaming. And I'll get you to do that for me, Regina. Yep, that's it. A little bit slower until it's all combined. Okay, that looks nice and creamy now, so you can just leave that beating. The next step is I'm going to crack an egg. Just turn that off, and I'll crack the egg in here. And you can blend that through as well, till it's all combined. Okay, next step, thank you. We're going to stir through our flour. So we need 1 1/4 cup of self-raising flour. We'll use the palette knife to level it off to make sure that it's exactly 1 1/4 cups. And we're going to stir this through until it's all combined.
Yep.
Thank you. So once that's combined, then it's ready to make the biscuits.
I think it's nearly ready.
Yeah, good work. That's done. Well done. So now we're ready for the next step. We'll use the wooden spoon to use roughly a tablespoon size and make them into a ball. Slightly push them down and use the back of the spoon, this part, to put a little indent in the biscuit, and we'll fill that with 1/4 teaspoon of jam. Just like that. Do you want to continue doing some of that?
It's really hard.
That's it. Now these are ready, we're going to put these in the oven for 15 minutes until they're golden brown. It's been 15 minutes now, the biscuits are looking good, so I'll take them out of the oven. I'll put all these biscuits on the cooling rack, and these will firm up in about 10 minutes, and then they'll be ready to eat.